I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Roblox settings to appear offline. Specifically, I'll show you how to change these settings on the Roblox.com website, but these settings will be applied across all devices where you access Roblox. And to be clear, people will still be able to see that you're playing a Roblox game. There's no way to hide that. But they won't be able to see which Roblox game you're playing, and even if they happen to make their way into the exact same server you're in, your actual Roblox profile won't show up in the player list. This is as close as you can get to appearing offline in Roblox. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Roblox.com, and then sign into your Roblox account if prompted. You'll land on your Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click settings in this menu. The settings screen opens. Step 3. Click privacy and content maturity in the list of options on the left side of the screen. Associated options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click visibility and private servers in this menu. Additional options are displayed. Step 5. Click Visibility. A Show Current Experience menu is displayed where you can change who can see and join you on Roblox. Step 6. Click to select No One if you want to appear offline on Roblox. Your change will be applied immediately. Going forward, people will be able to see that you're playing a Roblox game, but they won't be able to see which game. Further, if they happen to join the same server for the same game, Roblox won't show them that you are in the server, and if they look at the player list, Roblox will replace your profile information with a fake profile. Let's keep going through the following steps if you want to lock things down even more. Step 7. Click Privacy and Content Maturity in the list of options on the left side of the screen to navigate back to that menu, and then click Communication in that menu. Step 8. Click Experience Chat in the menu on the next screen. You'll land on a menu with options associated with controlling who can chat with you when you're in the same experience server. Step 9. Click to toggle off both Experience Chat and Direct Chat. Going forward, no one will be able to message you when you're in an experience server. Step 10. Now, click the Back button to navigate back to the Communication menu, and then click Roblox Chat in this menu. You'll land on a menu with options associated with controlling who can chat with you using Roblox Chat. Step 11. Click to toggle off both Direct Chat and Group Chat in this menu. Going forward, no one will be able to message you using the Roblox Chat feature. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.